In Year 5, the National Curriculum states that learners should be able to interpret negative numbers in context and count forwards and backwards with positive and negative whole numbers. If you are needing some ideas or a ready-made lesson about negative numbers, Twinkle Teacher Selena has a brilliant two-part video lesson series teaching learners everything that they will need to know about negative numbers. Let's take a look at them.
Hi everyone, it's Selena from Twinkle. Today we'll be learning about negative numbers. We will be learning how to count forward and backwards through zero.
We can keep counting backwards using negative numbers. Negative numbers are numbers below zero. Now take some time to count backwards through zero. Start on the number given and count back that many steps, that number of times. So, let's have a look at this number line. Can you order these numbers on the number line? You could use the number line at the bottom of the screen to help you. Pause your screen here. This arrow goes beyond zero, and it is next to zero. So, this arrow must point to negative one.
These lessons could be used in the classroom or sent home as a home learning task.
To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkle Teaches before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkle website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection.
Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.